So now, what is acceleration? Acceleration is a change in velocity over time. Now let's go back to real life scenario. When you're driving your car and you step on the gas pedal on your car, the car speed increases. But when you step on the brake, the speed decreases. Then you turn the wheel, the car's direction of motion changes. In all of these cases, the velocity changes. To describe the change in velocity, we need a new term called acceleration. So in the same way that velocity measures the rate of change of an object's position, acceleration measures the rate of change of an object's velocity. So an object's average velocity is defined as the change in velocity over time. That is, velocity is denoted as A is equals to change in velocity over time, change in time. And the unit of velocity is meters per second square. And the change in velocity is talks about the final velocity minus the initial velocity over same thing as change in time, the final time minus the initial time. So we always remember to note the velocity, the change in velocity as the final velocity minus the initial velocity, the final time minus the initial time. And the unit is meters per second square. One thing you also wanted to note is that an object can accelerate even if the speed doesn't change. This is because the acceleration depends on a change in velocity, and the velocity vector changes if the speed changes or the direction changes or both of them changes. For instance, a car traveling around a circular racetrack is constantly accelerating if the car's speed is constant because the direction of the car's velocity vector is constantly changing. The velocity changes too. If you change your direction, you change your velocity and it affects the acceleration. Those are the two factors that can